Adel, Director of Virtual Platform, and I'm really happy to welcome you all in the conference of today, the Social Cities of Tomorrow, which Virtual Platform is organizing with Mobile City, Martijn and Michiel. Before we go into the subject of today's conference, which will be done by Martijn and Michiel, I'd like to tell you a bit about this very special location we are here in today. Oh, please, first take a seat. Because of all the great location we could have chosen in Amsterdam, we choose the Westergasfabriek. And maybe the Westergasfabriek stands for the process we are looking into this week. Together with Arcom, the workshop partners, with MediaMatic, with Volume and Premsla, we all organized events this week about the topic of the social city of tomorrow. But I think we are here in the surrounding of a social city, a process which started here in the Westergasfabriek in the 80s, when the gas factory was empty, and the place was left, and was a factory, and very filthy ground. And the idea by Lisbeth Jansen, I think she will come, yeah, she's there, wait. Lisbeth Jansen and her team created a place here, a park, beautiful public park where in the summertime there are festivals and people playing, the neighborhood is there. And buildings which are used here as theater, but also used for festivals, there are shops, restaurants. So there's a social process taking place. And when Lisbeth and her team created the idea in the 80s, they started a very intense process because they had to convince city people, the city council, they had to convince the neighborhood, they had to convince the artist that it would not be a commercial, capitalistic place, but also a place for artists. And they were very strict in keeping the creative process. And if you go to the website of the Westergasfabriek, you can easily look at how the process was done, and they won awards for this. And I think, although it's now a physical process I'm referring to, I think it's a process which we can learn from today. Well, and I think also I heard last evenings a lot of the components which we need to use for the social process if we deal with data and with the open processes which take place in the public domain, in the virtual domain also. So that's something to keep in mind, I think, what we will also listen to, what we learned today about. So the Westergasfabriek. But Virtual Platform and Mobile City are looking in the subject of the virtual developments, of the data developments, for 5 years, I think 4 or 3 years, and we organized expert meetings. We went to Shanghai to the World Expo with the hybrid city meeting. There are studies. Today you will see the ownership study, which also will be in English available today. And we are looking into this process as virtual platform because we matter, we care, and it's a matter that we should look into the process and we keep to keep it safe, to address it to the makers, what they should be aware of, what we need for data, how to keep the process open, to keep the process creative. And we also like to address it to the city councils and the people who should adopt the process and the creativity from the makers. So that's something why we are organizing these kind of events. I already mentioned a few times the Mobile City, and I think I'm the only one today here to really give a big thanks to Martijn and Michiel from our great collaboration. And I think we should give them a huge applause for organizing with us the event, but also to really maintain this content, because I think you did a great job. So.